Existing influences were responsible for the ordained birth of species. Let me remind you, sir, that you have accused me of abusing science, yet you are making...
I have told you before, sir, I had nothing to do with that anonymous article. Nothing, I say.
That is a lie, sir. And you know it.
Bah, I don't have time for this nonsense.
Nonsense? It is my name and reputation you have willfully besmirched, sir. My very name.
Bah! Drive, damn you, drive! Yeah.
That is Richard Owen. A vile, despicable wretch of a man.
Really? I could have sworn you were close friends.
Mr. Owen works at the asylum. He will know who made the syrup. Get him! Get him!
Faster, you nitwit! Faster!
Who's a good horse?
You are.
None at all?
But if you're trying to eliminate me from here, you're wasting your time.
I've always wondered how much of a beating this type of vehicle could take. Let's go. Yeah! So hard?
Yes!
Ah, Jacob, Miss Frye, how good to see you. Oh, have you seen Stalick's latest lies?
Lies in a newspaper?
What transpired from the new line you're establishing?
Oh, the cables we ordered never arrived. And then we intercepted this. A message mentioning cargo seized at College Wharf.
Then let's unseize it.
Oh, wait. Another intercepted wire contained the recipe for a powerful hallucinogenic serum. I've adapted this dart mechanism to work with your bracers.
Alec, you're a genius.
Well, that patently is untrue. Although, I've also discovered that the serum adopts a form of a gas when subjected to heat.
Just when I think you can't surpass yourself.
You're working for the right people, you lummox. Don't worry. We'll see your cables get delivered. They've got themselves a new destination.
Thank you.
here. They ought to hire better muscle.
I hear order for this one came down from Sterek himself.
Mind you don't break your neck!
How did he get through?
Heads up! We have an intrusion! Don't pull any punches!
Push him straight on his back!
Trouble on the docks, lads! We need to get this load to Sterek now!
That will be all.
Poison.
Bell must know our kind.
Careful there, Mr. Bell.
Every worthwhile endeavor is fraught with dangers, my dear friends. None more so than yours. But you have triumphed once again.
How do you know?
We have entered the age of communication, remember?